On the 11th day of Christmas, we have element number 11, sodium. Not a piece of sodium, a tile with sodium on it. And sodium is element number 11. And it really is a tile. Look on the back. It was made by an Italian schoolgirl called Sophia, who was brought here by her father, Leonardo, plus a school friend and other family members. She's a real Periodic Videos fan, and she wanted to come for her birthday to Nottingham. And she made this tile for me, so I could put my mug on top of it. And the reason why she chose sodium is because she saw in a video, a sodium video, that I said that sodium was my favorite element.
Holy crap.
Not because it explodes, but because my mother's first name, her Christian name, was Ina, I-N-A. And as a little girl, she used to call herself Na. And my children used to call their grandmother Na because of this. So every time I see the symbol Na, N-A, I get a sort of warm motherly feeling. And Sophia liked this and made me a great tile. So I have it on my desk, and I brought it down here specially for the 11th day. So number 11, tile with sodium. Two elements, osmium and thorium, periodic table handkerchief, charged beam from our carbon lab, fan from a fan, element 6 carbon, glowing plectrum for guitar, 4 drinking vessels, 3 chemical badges, 2 periodic table bed covers, and 1 piece of tartaric acid from a Swiss wine barrel. Let's see what we have for day 12. Tiny droplets of metallic sodium. And as these droplets go through the air, some of them will react with the water vapor in the air, and some will react with the oxygen in the air. And there's a lot more oxygen than water,